classic Pokemon, man.
Is that?
Is it?
Yeah, I guess. Can't cut if you're not gonna cut.
I like to do that and then shuffle more.
Yeah.
I don't know.
It feels good to pile shuffle, but it doesn't really show up in your deck.
Yeah, I was actually looking up ways to randomize your deck.
Yeah.
And they were just saying pile shuffle then shuffle.
Yeah, the mass shuffle is about as good as it gets.
Where does this go?
That's a stream. Some people watch it.
Oh.
I don't know how many. 30, 60. I know what I'm doing.
They cut your chairs, though. I like that.
I know. If they could have these and everything, I'll keep this and scry. Go ahead. At least a 17.
That doesn't happen. Go to combat.
Yep. 17.
Go to Delta. Faster. At the end of your turn, I'm going to fetch.
Yeah, sure.
Ooh, I like those.
Yeah, they're nice. I thought about just buying those. I got the hand with nothing in it hand.
Seems good. No?
No. Not really.
Pass.
Get out of here. You don't understand.
Go to combat?
Yep, down to 11. Not that dead.
I'm gonna shock myself.
Sure. Demigod of revenge.
It just sounds amazing.
Really vengeful demigod.
Yeah. That is. Come on! That's true. I'll go to combat.
Sure.
Game three.
Block.
How you say responsibilities?
You can. Damage. That is a thing you can do. I don't know what you're doing, but.
Yeah.
PM? Yeah, good friends.
The station.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. I think it's funny that the newish guy and the guy playing the dumb red deck are up here.
Go ahead.
Alright.
Yeah, people watching are probably like, what the hell am I watching? This dude doesn't know what he's doing. And then,
what can you do?
Milk. Or salt? Is this like, you're getting too salty?
Maybe. It could be. Demigod of Revenge?
Again.
Bring back the other Demigod of Revenge?
Yeah, that's the thing too.
Okay.
Here's the revenge part.
Yeah. The revenge is getting real. I will pass. Oh, I'm very excited. I bought this demigod today, and it's so exciting.
That's a thing.
Five, four, flying, haste.
Can you call us five?
Yes.
So I'm not going to block?
No.
I'm just going to eat 10. Them damn flying creatures.
Pass. Like my board?
Yes.
It's hurting me. Badly.
I'm very proud of my. Did you die? I'm very proud of my demigods of revenge.
Have you seen the pool?
I don't own.
It's out today.
No.
The only thing that's pulled is her.
Yeah. All right. Bows. I'm going to go to college.
Sure.
That's my time.
I will block.
I have to bolt.
The demigod?
Yeah.
Sure. Trade.
I'm literally praying that there's not another demigod.
Okay.
I'll fatal push that.
Sure.
Pass.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. You have 2 mana open?
Yes.
Let's see. Swing. So proud.
Yeah.
Good job, Demigod of Revenge.
You got that revenge.
You did something. You got revenge. Is that your deck?
What's that?
Is that your deck?
Yeah, I don't have snaps. I don't own them.
Okay.
It's definitely a thing.
Yeah, I don't know when you borrowed it or. Yeah. Snaps are good.
I was, just like with the Tarns. Was I talking? No. I pulled a Tarn today.
Yeah.
But, I've been waiting for this release so that maybe snaps will go down a little bit, a lot of it.
Yeah. A month from now, after the things of the dust has settled, probably. But I mean, it's been working apparently. You're here.
Yeah.
Snaps are no snaps. It's doing stuff, so.
It's a struggle, but.
Okay.
bad at sizes.
Yeah. Sideboarding against something like this certainly is not as obvious as a lot of things. Since you probably still don't really know. That wasn't a good demonstration of what this deck does.
Oh, really?
Not great. I mean, I kind of just had a hand filled with expensive stuff and played it. But I can assure you that not everything in this deck is a 4 and 5 drop.
Okay.
It's not typical for me to just sit here and do nothing for 4 turns and then just start slamming things.
Yeah, I was like,
I just figure, you know, against the control deck, it's sometimes that's good enough.
Definitely worked.
Because a lot of your cards are just dead. Your bolts. All these things. That,
yeah, that's where I struggle. It's like,
yeah.
When I get things that are higher than...
Once you got that 4 toughness, that's when
yeah.
You...
And also, like, those revenge dudes, they cost 5, so Fatal Push is nothing.
Yes. And if they're countered, they still come down. The control decks, that's why I play it.
Yeah, it seems really good.
Because you counter, you still maybe get one back.
You'd think a dude like that would be legendary, too?
Legendary, they all come back, all of them but one
well,
dies.
Yeah, I guess that kind of...
That'd be funny.
Well, run them all, you know?
But he wouldn't be nearly as good, but that would be hilarious. I mean,
like if I had snaps, then
yeah.
8 health.
A snap could have won you that game, for sure. A bolt snap. Probably had another bolt sitting around somewhere.
For sure. I'm saying, like, it's doable, but it's just like, they really, like, piece everything.
Yeah.
You thought Scour away all your spells.
Oh, yeah. It's an insane card, for sure.
It's so expensive. Hoping they go down like a piss.
Well,
even though they're mythics, being reprinted is mythics.
I would think so. Yeah, this sounds fun.
That's one thing, too. It's like a new deck to me.
Yeah.
I need to know when to know. I think this is good. I'm gonna keep this.
Yeah, go ahead. It's all you. I'll move to my instep and flow your fetch to exile and then I'll pass.
I
Yeah. Relic says it's pretty good.
Go to the comp.
Sure.
Explain it.
Got it. It's gonna deal 2 damage. My lands are snow lands. It deals damage equal to the number of snow permanents you control. It will eventually deal quite a bit. Blow up your watery graves. And that will deal 2 to you. And then I will hit your yard. And I will pass.
Oh, my blue. Swing.
Sure. 17.
Go ahead. This is not going to feel good.
Goblin Rabble Master?
Oh, that guy. I know you.
You got a goblin? No goblin. Come on. Come on, people. Move to combat. Swing with my goblin. The token has haste, not the goblin himself.
Oh, it's just combat. Take in one? Or is it 2?
It's just from the token.
Okay, gotcha. He does all kinds of...
Yeah, I can push back.
Okay. Combat, get one. When he attacks...
Yeah, and I'll tap my relic and pass.
Nice. fetch to our 10?
You should be at 8.
Not good against what appears to be an auto red.
To be fair, it's not really a burn thing.
I mean, it's not. It's some crazy, I can counter you with red spells. Red deck. Okay. So that is.
Yes, I have 6 counter spells in this deck.
Fatal Push, Babel Master.
Babel Master? Sure.
Y'all get a 9.
Oh. That's close. You can just use it. I'll flip it over. It looks cooler. There you go.
Go ahead.
At the end of the turn, I'll blow up my relic. Draw. Tap. Bolt the Pyromancer. Steelheart, naming red. Swing.
It's even this way.
Pass.
I was like, he's only got 2.
He's dead, man.
Go ahead. Or,
tick up call. Swing at you for 4. Pass the turn.
So he gives you a 4. You got it. I can't.
All right.
I
don't
have blocks.
That's all I can get. Swing with my mana.
Turn it.
Yeah. I'll pass. It would have been game anyway, because I would have ultimated Cough.
Oh, really? Yeah.
And then my mountains tap to deal 1.
OP mountain.
Oh, yeah. That's some craziness. The weird part is, like, the first time you played, totally different than the second time. So, like, I tried to side out for, like, how you played in the first
game. I boarded in 8 cards.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. So I did board in a significant amount of cards. I was hoping to get you with a Blood Moon, but it never came out.
That would suck.